Hello everybody, this is another unboxing video, and I'll be looking at the 1144 High Grade V-Dash Gundam, or the Victory-Dash Gundam. So it is the Victory Gundam we've already seen, with the Dash parts, which I really like. I think I mentioned in the Summy Special that I love the V-Dash in Gundam SDGO. It is a wonderful mobile suit. So we got the A plate. A lot of these plates we have seen before. B plate. C plate. I think this is one of the first kits they actually started keeping all the different colors on individual runners. I could be wrong, but it feels like it. A little bit of E. E2. Now here's the new plates. There's a G. And an H. And that's actually it for the new plates. And then we have the BMFX from before. And the polycaps. And a sticker sheet. Here it is. It's not really that bad if you think about it, because there's like two different heads in here. And the cockpit probably. So yeah, there's, I mean, it's not super bad. Then we have the instructions. Which are small, because it is a small mobile suit. Makes sense. So we got some pictures on here, the V-Dash. We got the parts count. And it looks like we're going to start with the torso, and then both heads. The shoulders, arms. Then we got to put the top half together, legs, feet, and the waist. And then the dash pack. And then I think it's the long-range beam rifle. And then the color page is the beam rifle, the beam weapons, the core fighter, and then the core booster that comes with this set. And that's about it. And then some more pictures and the color guide on the back. So that is the V-Dash. Really looking forward to this. I already have an idea for a paint job. I'll probably copy what I did in SDGO, for the most part, if I have the right color paint. But yeah, I'm really looking forward to this, so if you want to pick it up, click the link below to go to USA Gundam Store, and I'll see you in the next review.